Okay, so I'm like laughing at myself, but anyways, so I'm gonna do a wee vlog because I have so much coming up, and I was like, I always make so much TikToks, it's so embarrassing, but I always make so much TikToks, and I was like, why not just make a vlog? So basically, I have my AS results on Thursday, so I have like prep for that, and then I have my 18th on Saturday, so I have like prep for that. So first of all, I'm going to get these lashes done because they're just non-existent right now. So I'm going to get them done. Then I have to get my nails done, but they're on Wednesday, I think. So I have to get them done as well. So let's go get my lashes done. So I've been so bad at keeping these updated, but these are my lashes. Looking good. Then I got my nails done. So the nails are done, toenails are done too, but I'll not show you those because that would be not a nice sight. So I'm gonna hide in my own eyebrows, so I'll do them tomorrow, maybe. I'll get a wee sunbed tomorrow, and yeah. So the eyebrows are done, probably no difference, just a bit darker, but I just give them a wee bit of freshen up because they just needed it, and it's easier to like put makeup on and stuff like that whenever your eyebrows are done, I feel. So just a wee bit of freshen, rehydrating your skin. Okay, so I just woke up and slicked my hair back because I'm gonna have to go like get my other results. I have to get ones in school, so I'm gonna go get those. I just had my shower. I'm putting some heat protectant in my hair because it needs it. I'll just rub some of that in and then dry the back. Okay, so such a nice day out, but I bet you it'll start raining now that I've said that. I have to go. My auntie's doing my hair. Normally I do my own hair for going out, but get my aunt today because she's a hairdresser, but like now I feel like I'm like a new neighbor. I'm scared to get it done because what if I don't like it done? But I suppose I can always change it up, but that's where I'm going now to get my hair done. What else do I do? I don't really think I need anything else to do. Yeah. Worst person ever, but got my hair done, then just got my makeup myself. Just really nice. This is the outfit. I'm still waiting for shoes to arrive. They're not coming to school or shop, but still waiting for them to arrive. So at the moment, I have no shoes on. I can't even see. But yeah.
There we go.
So, guys,
we're just standing in Green Park at Rory's Credit. And now,
this is Rory's Fit. Woo!
Free Arma!
So it's actually the day of my birthday party. So results was actually 2 days ago. Yesterday just didn't exist, to be honest. I was in bed the whole entire day. So yeah. So now I'm dressed in my big messy room. Have to go like pick up a few bits for my party and then get my hair and makeup done. So yeah. So I'll keep you updated. Okay, so my makeup's done. Hair's done. I just need to get changed, but I'm gonna sort out like a last few wee bits because I have some of the girls coming up here, so I'm gonna sort out a few bits around the house and stuff like that before I get changed. But yeah, okay, so I'm ready. Here's the picture. My dress didn't arrive, so this is the backup. So angry, but